Well, it's that time of year again. If you have a look here, what you find is spit, or what looks like spit. And here's more of it. That's the cuckoo spit. It appears at the end of May every year, and it especially likes this stuff, which is goose cleavers, also known as Jack by the Hedge. And it, at the bottom of it, you'll see. Let's see, have I got them here? I haven't. But sitting in the middle of it, usually base of the stem here, will be the aphid, which is actually not a proper aphid at all. Oh wait, here we go. It's the larva of the froghopper, or the, which are now known as spittle bugs because of the larvae. This one still has a good bit to go. It's exciting though, it's always fun to see them. So on the right of the screen is the head. The abdomen is sort of a bit pointy. So you'll see, if you look carefully, dot of the eyes, very dotty eyes. And it blows these bubbles out of its backside, basically. So I'll put it back onto one of these. That's great. Now he's on the underside. And there he is, on the underside of the leaf. And he'll be blowing bubbles out of his butt again in no time. And as you can see, there's loads of them. They're everywhere. Here's more. And in a few weeks, the cuckoo spits will be so big, they'll be like gigantic spits hanging off the trees. And underneath it, the little aphid, or the froghopper larva, it, with its needle-like jaw, it sucks the sap out of plants. But these are the favourite plants, and they're considered kind of a pest. They're a hedge plant, they're not any harm. But they'd be considered a weed, so nobody really cares what the spittle bugs do to them. So they're not considered a major pest, although sometimes they do get onto other plants and drink their sap, and kind of cross over, cross the line into being considered pests.